what? You want me to give up all this?
It's a promotion, Jimbo.
It's homicide, Donut. Why the hell would I want to go back to that?
Hey, wait a second. Donut. Did you just call him Donut?
You guys don't?
Well, maybe now we do.
Back off, Knight. I'm warning you. It's a name I got because I used to have an affinity for junk food.
I guess now it's grown into a full-blown addiction.
Excuse me, did we come out here tonight to trash Schanke? I don't think so.
Okay, okay. Stone Tree just wanted us to push you a little, Jim. He thinks you're the right man for the job.
Daytime commander. I don't know, pay might be nice, but personally, I'm a night owl.
Yeah, I can relate to that.
Hey, Chrissy, how's tricks?
Give me a break.
You see Ramirez, you tell him I'm still looking for him, understand?
Yeah.
2 years ago, her name was Marva. Miracles of modern science. Put your eyes back in your head or I'm going to have to tell Myra.
4 years, my partner. He never let me get away with anything.
You don't know how good you got it with her, Donnie. She's a hell of a woman. Look, tell Stone Tree I appreciate the offer, but I'm a dyed-in-the-wool vice cop now. These are my people down here, you know? Looking out for them makes me feel like I'm doing something.
So there's nothing we can do or say to convince you otherwise, huh?
I ain't cut up for dragging bodies out of the Don River. Besides, if there's the slightest chance, I'd have to work with this slacker again.
Hey, I thought you told me you quit.
I told you, you quit, I quit. That's the deal.
I have not had a smoke in 2 weeks.
Not according to your wife.
Jimmy!
They got him, Nick. They got Jimmy.
I'll call in the ambulance.
I was up on the roof where the guy fired the shot.
Are you sure he didn't see any more casings up there?
One shot, one casing. What's the problem?
Well, whoever it was that killed Anderson did it in one shot. Now, that makes him one hell of a marksman. You sure you didn't see or hear anything?
Nothing. I've told you, not a damn thing.
Okay.
Hell of a deal. You take him home?
Hey, Skank. Let's call it a night.
You out of your mind?
Don.
Why don't you take a couple days, all right? In case you forgot, that was Jimmy Anderson bleeding to death on the pavement. And you want me to go back to my house? It's the thing to do. The best thing I can do, the thing I'm going to do, is hunt him down.
Cap, cut him a little slack on this.
You know, I lost a partner. Billy Wisdom, back in 78. Great cop. Family man. He was a real influence on me. Some smart-ass parolee ambushed us with a shotgun. I emptied my revolver in the guy. put a hole in him the size of my fist. But that didn't bring Billy back. Never does. Keep an eye on him. I'm gonna give this one to you guys, Kiki. But if the I's aren't dotted and the T's aren't crossed,
they'll be crossed.
Believe me, they'll be crossed.
Let's go.
So Jimmy climbed up onto the roof. The guy was just about to leap, and Jimmy says, go ahead. But give me a couple minutes, because in this neighborhood, I can sell tickets to this. And he just walks away and leaves a poor SOB on the ledge. The guy grabbed onto the drain pipe so tight it took two uniforms to pry his hands off. The point being, it worked. This was our first week out of the academy, but Jimmy knew how to handle it. He knew people. He knew what made him tick inside. He was a great cop.
Did he have any enemies?
Who doesn't? Town's full of citizens who'd like to pop us off.
Yeah, but there's a big difference between those who'd like to and those who do. Can you think of anyone in particular?
Oh, I don't know. It's been years since I worked with Jimmy. Hey, thanks for backing me up with the captain. I appreciate it.
Well, that's what partners are for.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what partners are for.
Norm, are you up and running yet?
Maybe tomorrow. We're still working out a few bugs in the software.
All right. Have Gray and Vice come and see me. Tell them to bring me all the files on Anderson's outstandings.
You got it. Oh, hey, Schanke. I'm sorry.
Oh, thank you, Norma. Thanks. Is there any mail for me?
Yeah.
Oh, great, great. Last week's police special. What's the point of having a subscription if you get it a week late? End up buying it off the rack.
It's a conspiracy to sell papers, that's what it is. They know I gotta read the thing the moment it comes out, and they also know I'm the type of guy who's gotta have a subscription.
What is it?
Jeez. He was after me, not Jimmy.
This guy would have hit you right then and there if he wanted to.
And what the hell's that tattoo doing on my forehead?
He's after both of you. But he wants you to sweat first.
It's working.
Don, you still got that cottage up north?
Yeah.
Be a good idea if you sent Myra and Jenny up there with 24-hour-a-day uniforms until we catch this guy.
Yeah.
It'd also be a good idea if you went along.
Sorry.
It's different now. You're a target. The equation's changed.
Nick, I really don't think you understand the situation.
Shelter ahead.
I can't. You go.
Nicholas! Pipa! No!
Nicholas!
I believe they just answered your question.
I thought you were on my side on this one.
Not when you're one of the hunted.
You make it sound like it's open season.
Look, I'm not making you go up north with Myra and Jenny.
Oh, being holed up in some sleazy motel is better.
Okay, so go up north.
I can't find this guy sitting on my ass, Nick.
You're not going to find this guy, Don. You're going to stay put so he doesn't find you. Now, come on.
Okay, that ought about do it.
Great.
The database is set. I'm going to take off now. Officer?
I was just
looking to relieve a little tension. Personally, I prefer the human touch, but what do I know?
This is Detective Schanke.
Will Struthers.
He's gonna be a bit of a problem, Struthers. You're gonna have people coming after him and him trying to get away from you.
You're not talking about a 6-year-old here.
We could debate that, Schanke. But do me a favor, okay? Stay put. Promise me?
Yeah. Oh, terrific! Last week's police special. Great. They nailed you for a subscription too, huh?
I got some Chinese food coming, sir.
Mugu Gai Pan?
With chow mein and egg rolls.
All right.
Well, you guys are gonna get along just fine.
Hey, wait, where are you going? Since we're batching it in such luxurious surroundings, could you please join me for a little egg roll riposte?
Sure. But I'll just watch, okay?
Listen to this. 22-year-old strawberry sundae looking for a man in uniform to make me melt. You interested, Struthers? No, huh? How about you, Knight? You know what I think you need? I think you need a woman in your life. Myra, she's made me a happy man. Sure, my eyes wander from time to time, but who's Donna?
As much as I've enjoyed this male bonding, Skank, I gotta go, huh?
Yeah? You gonna go, huh? Well, check in on Myra and Jenny for me.
Yeah, I'll make sure they're all right.
Well, tell them I'm all right. And catch that sucker, comprende?
Capisce. Watch some TV or something. Make sure he's all right, will you, Struthers?
It's on TV. Hey, there's a special on Puccini on cable. No, okay. How about this? The Foxy Boxing semifinals are on the Kitten Channel. Want to flick on the tube? Be my remote control.
Listen to me. The kid's finished, Skank. Huh? The kid's finished.
That's all we've got, Detective.
Okay, thanks, Hutchison. Okay. Bomb squad said it was plastique on the inside of the bathroom window. It was probably detonated when the kid turned on the bathroom light.
That bed hadn't pinned me up against the wall. Bastard knew what to do and right where to do it. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, either the guy reads minds or someone in the precinct.
No, I don't want to hear that. He was just tailing us and he got lucky, that's all.
You believe that?
If
he is one of us? I got no place to hide, Nick.
Don't be so sure.
No, absolutely not.
1 or 2 days, Jeanette, that's all.
I can't risk it. He is an outsider.
He needs your help.
What if he were to find out what I am? You know what would have to happen.
There's someone hunting him. He's a target. If anyone should be able to understand that, we should.
I'm weak. Nicholas!
Leave us alone! Where did you know her?
Don't waste your breath. Their hunter's as accomplished as we.
Just do what Jeanette says and you'll be safe here.
Will you let me know what's going on?
Well, if I don't, I'm sure I'll hear about it. Skank, although we all know you're irresistible, do me a favor. Keep your hands off the women.
Yeah, that's okay.
Take it easy.
Okay, here's when Schanke and Anderson collared in 85. Daniel Geller, assault with a deadly weapon, did 5 for 10, lives in Vancouver. Hey, what about this guy Ramirez that Anderson was after?
A small-time pimp with no connection to Schanke.
You don't know that. It's a joke. Will you lighten up? There are other ways I can spend the day, you know.
All right, I'm sorry.
Well, it's okay, you're under a lot of pressure.
Nothing compared to Schanke.
He's safe at the club.
He's a caged animal, Nat. And the longer he's caged, the more dangerous he becomes. You never feel safe when you're the hunted. Night. How many times do I have to go over this?
All I'm doing is growing fingernails here.
And getting yourself shot, that's better?
You know, Nick, you have so little faith in me. All I've heard you say is that I'm the one who's gonna get iced. Who's to say I can't get him first?
Look, this isn't about how good a cop you are, Schanke.
The way I see it, I could be bait. Draw the guy out, you know what I mean? I gotta do something.
You've almost been blown to bits. Isn't that enough for the last couple of days?
Yeah, well, that's plenty. Listen, I'll be here if you need me.
So the animals are restless, are they?
Why am I suddenly feeling like I put them in the wrong cage?
Hey, anyone here? Hello? Whoever's in there, come out. I'm a police officer.
knew this place was full of wackos.
What are you doing down here?
Well, I saw someone lurking around, like lurking.
Officer Schanke, I do appreciate your concern, but I assure you I am quite able to take care of myself and my club.
I'm sure you are. I'm sure you can. I just wanted to, help, that's all.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.
But not down here, all right?
Just one thing. Is that thing in the corner a coffin?
Oh, you mean that old thing?
Yeah.
We cater to the occasional fetishist.
Right.
Please go up. I will be right with you.
Okay.
It's all right. Shh. Calm down. He's gone. Watch out for him. All of you.
I wish you would have called me. We had it up and running this morning.
Well, I'm more of a night person myself.
Here. That there is the life and time of Jim Anderson and Don Schanke. Arrests, commendations, medical and personal histories. All I gotta do is type in their badge numbers.
Look, can you interface with corrections? Give me a list of people they've convicted. Ideally, those recently released with good with weapons and explosives.
Like former servicemen.
That's a good place to start.
Yeah, just give me a couple hours. 16596?
What are you doing?
That's your badge number, isn't it?
Yeah, but don't worry about it.
You were at the scene of the shooting. You're Skanky's partner. There might be something in your background. There's gotta be a glitch. All we have here is your last couple of years with us. No medical history, no birth records. What police force were you at before this one?
It's okay, Norma. Just get me the stuff on Schanke and Anderson, okay? There's no problem.
Yeah.
You are terrific. Thanks.
I mean, normally, I don't go snooping around people's places. I want you to know that. It's just that being cooped up in here. You see, I am what is referred to as a man of action. You see, Janet...
Jeanette, it's Jeanette, please. Jeanette.
My apologies, Jeanette. My old man, God rest his soul, he used to say to me, the best defense is a good offense. Guy goes for you, you go right for his throat, you know what I mean?
Oh, yes, intimately.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I, too, have been pursued, Mr. Schanke. And I can tell you that running and hiding get you nowhere.
Exactly! You took the words right out of my mouth. You should tell your friend Nick that.
Oh, I don't think that he needs to be told.
Wait a minute. Put on the brakes here. You mean Knight took on that whole Chicago gang single-handedly?
Mm-hmm. I'd never seen him that violent. Surprised even me. But they would most certainly have killed us if Nick had done nothing.
Well, he's a different guy now, that's for sure.
Yeah. It's a shame, isn't it? Now he thinks that reasoning is the solution to every problem.
And you don't?
I think that if someone tries to take something from you, you strike back. That is what differentiates the winners from the losers.
Classified section. Yeah, I'd like to check on an ad I ran the other day. Smithy. Allen. Oh, it's running tonight.
Perfect. Okay. I've gone over all the files, had Norma do a computer run, and what I'm telling you is I don't think it's anyone they busted. There's only two guys with the potential to do it. One's in a holding cell at the 44th, the other guy lives in Stratford, and he's got an alibi.
So you still think it's a cop?
Or an ex-cop.
Well, that's not a theory. You go throwing around lightly.
I know that.
So what are you asking me to do? Have internal affairs do a full background on every man in the precinct? Union's not gonna go for that.
It could save Skanky's life.
Well, I'll make a request, but don't hold your breath.
Thanks.
Oh, it's okay, I can come back.
He's all yours, Norma. I was just leaving.
You got a problem, Officer Owls?
Yes, I think I do.
Listen, I know this sounds crazy, but I checked it over and over again on the computer. According to our database, Officer Knight doesn't exist.
Oui, bonjour.
Snack. Snack is still there.
Every second of the day.
Good. Jeanette, I need a favor.
Darling, I'm warning you, you're using them all up at once.
Is Larry Merlin still in town?
Oh, dear. You are in trouble, aren't you?
Skank, let's call it a night.
You out of your mind?
Thanks for backing me up with the captain. I appreciate it.
Well, that's what partners are for.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't find this guy sitting on my ass, Nick.
You're not going to find this guy, Don, and you're going to stay put so he doesn't find you. Come on.
There's got to be a glitch. All we have here is your last couple of years with us. No medical history, no birth records.
Have internal affairs do a full background on every man in the precinct? Union's not gonna go for that.
It could save Skanky's life.
According to our database, Officer Knight doesn't exist. Officer Knight doesn't exist.
ass would let me go after this guy, it would be game over. Done.
You're not interested in any of this, are you?
What is taking him so long?
Accessing the Toronto mainframe won't be a problem.
Good. Then you can take care of
it. Right away, but that's not all there is to it. Since you've been flagged as a blank file, they're going to backcheck everything we enter.
Meaning?
Meaning whatever identity we create, I'm going to have to load it into the information systems all the way down the line. From the hospital you were born in to your last job.
Well, how long is that going to take?
A week, maybe, if I'm lucky, less.
Look, I need this thing dealt with right away. If they start asking a lot of questions.
You should have come to me in the first place, Nick. I would have set you up properly, and it would have saved you a lot of grief.
That's the same thing my accountant says to me every year.
Don't worry, Nick, I'll find some way to do it. But it's gonna cost.
He says that too.
Thanks, Merlin.
All right.
I'm out of here. You gotta get me out, and I mean now.
Look, Schanke, I know it's frustrating.
No, we're not talking frustrating. We're not talking discouraged. We're talking about going out of my mind and doing something rash if I don't.
You gotta stay put, Schanke.
Why? What the hell are we dealing with here? Who are your probables? Tell me something I don't know.
Okay, you know any cops that want to kill you?
You're out of your mind. A cop?
That's where the leads are taking me.
Then you don't know what you're doing. Where the hell do you think you're going?
Schanke, I told you I'd keep you up to date. You're up to date now. I've got some work to do.
Nick, I'm not going to stand around here with my hands in my pockets and wait to get popped by this turkey.
You have a wife and child. And even though it's hard for me to admit, I think they're better off with you alive than dead. Now, you're gonna stay out of this, do you understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Okay.
Damn!
Oh, yeah, Don. Oh, yeah, Schanke. You're a real man of action. Real take charge guy. Don't even know what day it is. What is it? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday?
Nick says that you're not to leave here.
Look, sweetheart, I am going crazy with boredom in here. Now, the new police special is out today, and I'm just going to go across the street and get myself one, okay? At least I can read about what real cops are doing. I promise you I will be right back. Cross my heart.
Please, don't do that in front of me.
People sure are lonely, aren't they, Alice?
That's what they say.
Oh, boy. And a little bit twisted. Listen to this.
Come on, Schanke. You're a married man. You shouldn't be reading that junk. Stuff they run in the classified these days. Pure pornography, you ask me. It's there to sell papers. I'll bet they even have a guy on staff cranking the stuff out. I mean, how much of that stuff could be real?
Police emergency! Get out of the car! Get out of the car now!
About 15 minutes ago, he said that he was just going across the street to buy a newspaper.
Jeanette, I thought I told you to look after him.
And I have been a good sport about it, but I am not a babysitter for your idiotic buddies.
Look, someone's out to kill him.
Then let him fight back. Come on, Nikolai, you did. Let the hunted become the hunter.
He's out of control, Jeanette. He's running on instinct.
Is that such a... Is it such a bad thing, Nikolai, to be running on the instinct of self-preservation?
Does anybody happen to know anything about a plainclothes police officer who happened to just commandeer a car down on Richmond Avenue?
I'm here, you son of a bitch! You gonna come out and show your face?
You're gonna make me come in there and get you.
was here, but don't ask me where he went, because I don't know.
What did he say to you?
Nothing. He was reading the personals in that police rag there. Yeah, and then I turned my back to look in my cash box as I was talking to him how disgusting them ads are. And then I turned back. He was gone.
Who the hell are you?
And you made detective. I thought a detective's best weapon was his mind.
Meet me on Memory Lane.
Well, what does that mean?
The combat exercises at the academy. They called the course Memory Lane.
Where is it?
It's on the east side, the end of Sullivan.
You don't suppose the guy went to the academy with them?
Well, Schanke and Anderson were in the same class. Sounds like it to me.
So it's a cop.
Or a cop wannabe.
Instead of me.
Who the hell are you?
Remember? Buzzsaw.
McAvoy?
We were buddies, Donut. You and Jimbo and me. Only you guys made the grade. I tried, but I died. You think that don't follow you like a bad smell?
You flunked the psychiatric, McAvoy. You're unstable. They should have put you away then. You're crazy, man.
You were all against me. I've been jammed up 9 to 5 ever since. Computer skank. I was a lock for area manager, and they passed me up a week ago. Know why? Because the academy mess is still on my file. And Anderson was set for promotion!
Skanky, stay put! Nicholas, a trapdoor! Undercover, quickly!
No. There's still one more.
Nicola, come with us! Into the darkness! Don't be a fool!
Yeah, done it. We sure did. There you go, Donnie.
I can't understand it, but there he is. I look for a week. I check every database, every department, and nothing. And then I come in here this morning, and boom, it comes right up.
Well, computers work in mysterious ways. Personally, Norma, I've never, ever trusted the things. Hey, Nick, where were you born?
Chicago.
See? It's always best to go to the source.
1957.
58.
Oh, yeah, it was New Year's Day. You always get mixed up by that.
Milan.
Vienna. The correct answer is Milan.
Idiot.
Tosca was
Puccini.
Wagner. The correct answer was Puccini.
Moron. Gotta do something to pass the time. I hate desk duty.
Oh, I didn't realize you were an opera buff. Polka. Yes, but opera.
Igor Stravinsky, Charlie Parker, the Beatles. The world of music has as many facets as the gem of life, each beautiful in its own way.
A quote from Don Skanky.
How'd you know?
Lucky guess.
Myra can do that, too.
Is she and Jenny okay now?
Yeah, thanks to you. I really got in over my head there, didn't I?
Well, you brought him down.
Yeah, but it would have turned out a lot differently if you hadn't warned me.
We're all capable of losing our judgment once in a while. All somebody has to do is press the right buttons.
Well, he really pressed mine. Problem is, he was right. I mean, he had me. And all those things he said, you wonder how good a cop you really are.
Look, you became a cop, and a damn good one, for more reasons than being able to shoot. You didn't have to draw your gun on that Jefferson case, and you saved more than three lives. And you didn't have to draw your weapon when you pulled Mary McCaffrey out of that burning car.
You've been reading my files?
All I'm saying is that Anderson was right. There's more to being a good cop than picking up dead bodies. And you're a good cop.
Is this a compliment? I'll try not to get a swelled head.
You want me to tell you the truth?
Yeah. Yeah, I want the truth.
You lost that battle a long time ago, don't it?